الثمرات وبشر الصابرين. صدق الله العلي العظيم. Brother and sister, we stand here today
worldwide. Our world in the past 30 years has witnessed a sharp rise in the number of terrorist acts worldwide. Most of these acts were inspired and instigated and probably financed by the Saudi regime. We know that within the Arabian Kingdom,
to go ahead and massacre and behead all these innocent peoples. You know that these 32 people, most of them were elites. Lots of them had PhD, they were PhD holders. One of them was the dean of the School of Humanities in Jeddah University. What is the West?
The terrorist countries who are doing oppression against a great many people. Why are we allowing Great Britain to send weapons? Why are we allowing Great Britain to send people over there to weaponize their aircrafts, to maintain their aircrafts, which are behind all of this slaughter and killing?
Wasn't the first and won't be the last in a series of murders committed by this regime year after year and for over 100 years. Ladies and gentlemen, as one, I am myself one of the Bahrainians here who come and protest every Saturday in this place, ladies and gentlemen, since December 2012, except a few Saturdays, and we protest outside the Saudi embassy.
Down, down, Ali Saud.
Down, down, Ali Saud.
Down, down, Ali Saud.
Down, down, Ali Saud.
We are only demanding that this arms sales must stop because it is killing civilians in Yemen. And so long as this arms deal continues, that Britain in the past 6 years or 8 years has sold over 100 billion of pounds worth arms to Saudi Arabia, which are being used, and the Americans have sold even more.
Aur wo jo zulm ho raha hai usko roke. Ye insani huquq ki tanzeeme jo kisi janwar aur ek hewan mar jata hai to us par awazein uthati hain. Kya Yemen mein jo pichle 5 saal se ho raha hai wo.
I would just like to share some statistics and facts with you all. Those that are passing by, for them also to realize that this is not a simply a Muslim or a religious perspective being portrayed, but a humanitarian one.